today we have Cracker Jacks and we have surprise inside in a 3-pack, a box. Open it, Leonida. Sticker!
Yeah. Cracker Jack snacks were introduced in 1893 by F.W. Ruckenheim at the World's Columbian Exposition, Chicago's first World's Fair. Mm.
Hello, Rita. Open the second one.
Open.
Oh, another sticker.
Oh, it's a cat.
This is surprising, sir.
In 1918, the Sailor Jack and Bingo characters were introduced on newly designed red, white, and blue packaging, a patriotic move by the Ruckenheim brothers during World War I.